now 6-3 and 1-0 in the conference. Robert Morris fell to 8-3 and 2-1. Now this puck at the side of the goal, and it's banged home by RIT, and the Tigers get on the board first. This one at 6:21. Air Force did that last week, a minute and 17 in. Face off to Sargent's left side. It's won by RIT. Tigers try to work it out in front. There's a shot. Scored. And both players should be able to come out, as that goal came just after the first penalty expired.